Hi, I'm Charles, 7th grader at DGS North.
Hi, I'm Blake. And this is DGS Action News.
Night in the News 2020. Can it get any worse?
Seriously, COVID, murder hornets, plague squirrels, forest fires, Annabelle escaped the museum, and worse yet, TikTok might get banned.
What? TikTok might get banned?
No!
TikTok.
No, TikTok.
Before we get to 2020, it's time to lift up our spirits. A new addition to the school.
New addition? Like the band?
New addition to the school, you know, construction.
Hey, DGS Northfield families, just a couple things we want to give you guys some updates on. First thing is that work completion grades are going to start on Friday. Those should be posted in Parent Portal around 1 o'clock. In the Thursday folder, there's a really helpful video made by our mild moderate special education teacher and DGS Northfield parent extraordinaire, Jill Dreyer, where she shows how she can access work completion grades, and those are going to be in Parent Portal around Friday at 1. Just a couple words about those. Students could get a 1, 2, 3, or 4 for work completion, and that's not necessarily a sign of how hard they're working or how wonderful the student is. A student maybe needed to submit in their math class 5 problems, and maybe they submitted 4 and they worked really hard to do so, and they might get a 2 for work completion, and that's just to let parents know that they didn't meet all of the class expectations. No judgment associated with that, it's just a communication tool. So if you do have follow-up questions, what we encourage is for the student to email the teacher, hey, what can I do to get a 3 on my work completion grades? And if you as a parent feel that you absolutely have to get involved, we respect your decision. It'd be great if you reached out to the student advisor, because then we can get information from all the teachers rather than emailing all the individual teachers who are posting 350 student work completion grades for 4 different classes every single week. It's a big ask that the administration put on our teachers, and we just want to respect their bandwidth as they lesson plan for remote learning. Friday Celebration, there is a link on the website. Friday Celebration is going to start at 1. Every single student in the school is welcome to come. We're going to be announcing our winners for our Students of the Week. Of our 350 students, who are a few that stood out as giving that great first impression, and also are going to be announcing the winners for our art contest. In order to vote for the winner of our art contest, you can log on to dgsnorthfield.org, and then there is a link on the top horizontal navigation that says 9-4 Art Contest. Go ahead and click that link, and you're going to see some of the pictures, some of the drawings, and some of the artwork that students submitted. And there's a Google form right on the top of that sheet linked in, and you're going to be able to vote for which piece of student artwork you thought was the best. Only 1 vote per student. Only students are allowed to vote. We're going to announce our winners. You know what? Let's just do it. Let's just give them a DGS Northfield hoodie. So if you win the art contest, we got a hoodie for you, and we'll make arrangements for that. Thanks so much for our students for leaning in and submitting so much great artwork. You guys are just absolutely killing it. Yeah, we're so excited about our new school. I mean, this has been a dream that we've had to have a school this nice. I'd never even been in a building with air conditioning, let alone state-of-the-art music rooms and science labs and clouds hanging from the ceilings. So it's just so exciting. And we had a lot of students that really were eager to see the school, so we kind of wanted to show off the school that we thought only existed in our dreams.
cheese from inside an oven. It's hot!
Here are Mr. King and Mr. Jaquette making total fools of themselves in the new edition.
All right, the new edition. Lockers. Wow.
It's the DGS Action News inside a locker.
One, two, three, get it. So much space.
There's so much space. I like these chairs too, these nice high tops.
Oh, the best.
I've never seen so much space!
It's amazing!
You got paper towel dispensers here! And water?
Wow.
More paper towel dispensers and more water! Why does it come so fast?
Oh.
I'm getting soaked!
The water here is awesome!
It's so
All right, team, look at this board. We need to follow these instructions implicitly. We've got to get to our opponent and we've got to get him here. We've got to cover this person and make sure that person doesn't score. Work together as the team goes.
There's no one here.
I'm just getting warmed up. Rest. Wow! How did they get these clouds to hang up inside our school? What cool colors! Let's go to social studies!
They're not actually there.